I started taking photos in 1980. I spent the summer working, and I got my money, and I bought a camera, and I went to a few concerts in September and October 1980, in Paris, mainly. In fact, I bought my first camera that afternoon, and I went to a concert directly, and I didn't load my film properly, so I started instantly, but I didn't have any photos day one. And then I said, maybe I'll try to do better from now on.